When you're spotting an Ariel, you want to look at the hips and guide yourself based on where the hips are. Also, you want to move with her movement, so go up and down with her and make sure that there's not too much space between you and the person that you're spotting. You want to be a little bit closer together. Notice how there's level changes that happen as well.